Sup, my wolf pet? It is your boy, the Gaming Wolf S. Now I'm playing for Lego City
Undercover.
But this time, multiplayer. So yeah, guys, stay straight. And 2, 1, 8. Yeah, let's switch it to. Alright, guys, I'm back. That's it, there's probably to show this card now.
Okay. No.
There we go. Yo, that's how it fell over here.
Can you get a 2, please? Two, please?
No, there is no 2 cards.
I'm catching up, brother.
Joshua, oh my. We're going undercover.
Yeah.
So you can't bring that.
I will blow up it when I get there.
Hey, you wanna drive me in the bus? Mm-hmm. Alright, there's a bus up ahead.
I'm gonna get it. That is a bus?
Yes. Yeah.
This is an emergency. Bus ride. I wanna get up.
Never mind, get on your bike. Back on your bike.
Sorry, police business. One second, guys. Oh. Hi, guys. I'm back. Let's go to the mission now. Let's go.
And I'm catching up, brother.
You went the wrong way, you know.
I'm following you. And you're still my shortcut.
Yo.
But. What?
You got farther than me.
I took a shortcut. There's the shortcuts around here.
Almost
spawn. This one.
Oh my god, Joshua, stop it, okay?
There you go.
Work too much.
I got a baby. Look at my nice baby. You just stay there. That's my baby.
Oh my.
Wait, do I say it again? Oh my. I forgot the song.
Blue. No. You're like.
Goodbye, sir. I hope you enjoyed the gallery.
Yeah.
I'll make that quick.
Hey, you. Stop. I know you. You're that cop from years ago. Whoa. Oh, way to tip off your target, Chase. I just want to talk.
And you're going the wrong way.
That is
going to
leave a dent.
Stop it. That's not over again. Stop.
There you go.
Thank you. Yeah, stay bored.
No.
When you get inside that car, that's a two-seater. First, you get inside that car, that's a two-seater.
Okay. I'll get inside. I'll drive. Wait, sir. I gotta eat my sandwich.
Hurry up.
Okay.
I'm going there.
I know you weren't looking for it. You're looking for a cool car. Like that.
Mr. Blackwell will not like this.
Got it. Not a problem. Because I am awesome at driving.
Good
boy. I'm not crashing
at
driving.
Don't pick him up at Blackwell House.
You're not a good boy.
Be polite. He's our only customer.
I'll be here.
That sounded expensive.
Got it!
Blackwell.
Yep, I have. Some
guys
see
forest.
I'm coming! Dun, almost made it!
So you from the forest.
I'm gonna make it.
I trust you have been told of my aversion to the paparazzi.
Yes, sir. I'll do my best to shake them off.
I appreciate that this may require you to adopt a somewhat...
Okay, guys, I'm in front of paparazzi.
And I'm stuck.
Shall we see?
Driving style. It could get a little rough.
Oh, do not worry on my account. I have ridden atop ships in the desert. Nothing can compare to the discomfort that inflicts upon
them. Got paparazzi's on me.
Are you ready?
They're chasing me. One of them on my tail right now.
I like the TV show, The Muffin Souls Prize.
And I blow one of them cars.
Hurry up! Now I got five or six paparazzis.
The usual concerns of petty.
I can't tell because they're all like gathered up.
To have your plans thwarted by fools.
What can you do? Shoot.
And get on with your life.
Paparazzi.
Or you go mad.
Oh, shoot. I got to make a U-turn.
Yes. It's two paparazzi.
Rest.
Sneak behind their backs and get your own way without them knowing.
The third option. Don't tell anyone. But that's the one I favor.
Me too. Well, I hope you enjoy the play anyway.
Thank you. I suspect it'll be the last chance I get to see one in quite some time. I have rather a long trip.
Oh my goodness. Please don't run off.
He will explain.
Jeez! baby.
It's an emergency.
Baba, are you not choking back on?
Okay.
I'm going to win.
Hey.
Promotion?
You look like a cop.
Well, I'm not. See? Ugh. Driving?
No!
Wonderful bunny.
First, the instructions. Follow them, and then report to my salvage yard.
And don't get caught like those knuckleheads did!
Sure thing, Mr. Chan. Please, call me sir.
Why are you still here?
I guess that makes me a.
You're in my car! Yo, you blow up!
The police have figured out.
Sorry.
Come on.
Police business.
I can't wait! It's a lady!
A lady.
down. It looks like an old man because I have a gray hair. Gray hair.
Maybe women can have gray hair.
Oh. I don't have gray hair. In my house.
My bad.
I'm taking out my sword. Wow.
You know where I'm going?
And I'm the crazy driver.
You know, we could sneak off to that other party by the hotel pool. Maybe if they started playing some decent music and serve up some food.
Do it! I will attack the crazy car!
Party!
I'll be right back!
Alright.
Okay, my wolf pack, I'm back. Just going a little bit more faster.
Secret car washes?
Get him!
Watch out! Oh. Ow! Ow! Stop knocking me down! Take this monkey! Stay down, Cherish!
Chan Twang.
Wrong way.
I can't believe you do that. I admired you, Chase.
Stop away from me. Gotta go.
It's not real, Jumper. Frank. I'm undercover, remember? So I could find out where Rex is and arrest him?
Yeah, I knew that. You don't have to sign that good luck in your new job card anymore.
Listen, Chan asked me to take a card from one of his rivals. He wasn't exactly a nice guy, but he should probably be compensated by the city. Do you think you can get that cleared by someone in charge?
Sure, I can totally do that. I once gave a really important message from the mayor to the mayor.
Oh, okay. I'm sending it over now. See you, Frank.
Perfect.
Russia, wait! No. The cops not on you no more. So stop, wait!
Oh! There's one cop!
Wait, can we just stay right there, stay right there, stay
right
there?
Gotta go!
Joshua, now! Wait, no, wait, no, wait, 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 wait!
Is good.
Jump up.
Because I need you to go to the office at my limo place. The burglar alarm has gone off. I would send Feng or Lee, but they're tied up at the moment.
Which is why I told you not to play with skipping ropes during work hours!
What about the old guy who works at your limo company?
I had to fire him for being too familiar with me, which I regret, as he's my friend. If you find anyone in there, I want you to deal with them. Do you understand?
Yeah?
Oh, and while you're in there, the people who employ my services value their privacy.
So don't look at my records!
I wouldn't dream of it.
Chan's office were empty money bags from Papalardo's.
Papalardo's?
Yeah, the ice cream place with the trucks, you know.
Yeah, I remember. So if Chan's working for Vinny Papalardo's gang, is it Vinny that's working for Rex?
Hey, where are you going?
Chan must be keeping my dad somewhere else.
Stop! It's too risky. I'll find your dad. It's the least I can do.
I am not going to let you endanger my dad just so you can make up for the past.
That's not why I want to help you.
Mm-hmm. Oh, oh. No. Oh, yes. No, I do feel back up. Come on. Remember, I made it all in the family. All in the family.
What did you find in my office, driver?
Nothing. I think an animal got in and set the alarm off.
Some sort of stubborn needle.
Not again.
This is why I told you not to store carrots in there, idiots!
So don't worry.
I'm a cover!
What? You looked at my records!
Sorry, I couldn't help it.
Dude, that is undercover! Why don't cops be quiet? You did too.
Has quite
the See, I'm not being undercover anymore.
What? I am very mild-mannered! You're fired!
Also, he doesn't trust anyone. Not since Mo, his right-hand man, got arrested.
Huh. Vinny would probably be really grateful to anyone who could help with that.
Oh, yes. You could just steal a prison truck and then pick him up outside the courthouse where
he's
sentenced today. Wait a minute. You're not thinking about joining his crew, are you?
You're my driver.
Not for much longer. If I can get Mo out of jail, that could be my way into Vinny's gang and get me one step closer to Rex.
Let me drive!
Hey, Chase, what
you doing?
Tell me about Vinny.
Mo DeLuca? He's not actually a criminal. Yeah.
So why is he being sentenced?
Let me check. Wow. 412 unpaid parking violations.
Parking tickets?
What?
So,
no, wait a minute!
It doesn't really matter if he doesn't go to jail.
What are you up to, Chase?
Chan is working for Vinny, and I'm pretty sure Vinny is working for Rex. But to get in with Vinny,
come on, you're not even getting me.
By busting out DeLuca? That doesn't sound very by the book.
It's the only lead I've got. Does the department have a prison transport truck I can borrow?
Maybe. Try Chuck. He's outside the back of the station. I'll tell him your name.
See you later. My brother ever! Joshua! No, don't do it. Stop, pick me up. Well, I know this. Well, that car had on two seats.
At the top.
And well, this is Joshua. Joshua. This is being recorded.
And so I'm going on the top.
All this is being recorded, so and this will be sent to YouTube. Want me to edit some of the parts out?
Edit.
Okay. Down.
You're being mean.
No. You're in the car.
What?
How I got in here? I joined out. Hear me? Guys, I believe you cannot make it up too much stories.
Let's do it all over again. You can stay in your mouth though, all over again.
It's not.
Yes, it is. Yes, it is. You're smiling.
No, I'm not. I will tell the fans.
Right.
Oh, I will. Wait, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We gonna run it, and I'm gonna rock and shit. Fly through the sky. Oh, we all die.
Listen to me and dab on him.
Hey there, Officer McCain. I've been expecting
you. I'm gonna crash in your car. I'm gonna
so
get payback.
Transport I can use.
I sure do.
I'll be a hard
trouble for money now. And maybe there's something I can serve it.
You do know what? Grab that box and follow me.
Oh, You're gonna get your own car when I crash your car.
Dump the box down over here. It's a bike I mail ordered.
I'm crashed into a wall and I flipped it over.
Oh man, they didn't include the wheel.
And that's now that's crashed.
Joshua, come here. I want you to do this. There's a wheel in there, and I don't know where it's going.
It's a brick in there. And I don't know what to do with it.
Fishing. Oh.
Very good. Fishing. Go fishing by there. Got it!
Now bring it down and give it to that man. But wait, I want you to wait for me. I want
to we'll have a race.
No, that's not fair, because you're closer. Stop right there.
I'm going to stop right here at 30.
Stop at 30.
So 30 is the biggest. That's him, 23rd. And you're going to be over here. I'm going to be over here. You're going to be over there. I'm going to have a race.
Wait.
I'm gonna be over here, you're gonna be over there. Having a race.
Wait, not yet. And